been put into a position where we couldn't reach two-third majority previous to that election. So we are trying very hard and putting our efforts monthly in order to reach the target to gain back, to regain at least two-third majority in G40. I think especially we are also focusing into middle ground voters by cooperating not only with our opponent parties but also with other NGOs.
Pihak di luar sana hanya ada dua pilihan, mana pilih Barisan Nasional ataupun Baka. Jadi apa yang telah ditentangkan oleh Presiden tadi, saya anggap bukan sahaja perkara yang menitik semangat, tetapi sedikit sebanyak merupakan report card bukan sahaja kepada perwakilan, kepada rakyat juga. So this report card that was tabled by our president just now is really to convince the rakyat that they only have two choices, whether we vote for us or we vote for the opposition. And based on our track record and the report card that was tabled today, we hope that the rakyat will be with us. And the report card was not something that is made up. It is proven, and it has the support of UMNO and its members. So I tend to agree with President Zayed. It may be not an easy way forward, but it's not an impossible way forward in convincing more and achieving the success. Inshallah.